it's so much drama.
Why?
These people out here dying, and that seems to be the problem.
Oh,
cause ain't nobody living.
Huh?
It's too many people in the streets steady killing.
That's right.
So I gotta get my mind
come
right
on.
Get my prayer on.
Yes.
Cause the time's right.
Choices.
It's too many people involved in tragedies.
No way.
It's so many children without a family. And it's heavy on my brain. With so much pain, I don't know how I maintain.
Choices.
Cause I could see me running out of time. I'm dealing with consequences that's in my mind.
Never.
Oh Lord, why do we suffer? Why do we struggle? Why do we feel trouble?
Why, Lord?
But I guess that's not the question, so.
What?
I should be asking how much longer though.
Okay.
Cause every day I wanna cry, but it's hard for me to try with my eyes are dry inside.
Ooh.
And Father God, I know you hear our voices. I'm dealing with these forces of life or death choices. Gotta choose life. My son, choose life. I want you to live. Don't give in to the enemy's voices. He's facing you with life or death choices.
So I'm tired of taking chances.
What?
Baby, get out of my life, don't want your circumstances.
Choices.
It ain't nothing that you can do for me.
Never.
I plead the blood of Jesus over everything.
Alright.
My family, my wife, my kids, my job, my friends, and even where I live.
That's right.
Cause I can see you running out of time.
Yup.
Matter of fact, I know you running out of time.
So,
oh Lord, thank you for forgiveness.
Thank you.
Thank you for your son, and I thank you for the healing.
Jesus.
So I give myself away to you.
Yeshua.
Cause ain't nobody gonna do me like you do. I know you sent your son to die, even though I wonder why. I'm thankful he gave his life.
Choices.
And Father God, I know you hear our voices. I made up my mind to only make life choices.
Life.